and says to you under the influence. And it makes Esther ask, moment after moment, under what influence am I? Am I under the influence of my full connection? Am I under the influence of my Abraham friends? Or am I under the influence of something that I've been worried about? Am I in concert with who I really am? And the next question is, how satisfied am I? Is this a satisfying moment in time? Because if it is, if you feel satisfied for any reason, it doesn't even have to be the reasons that you think that it should be about. It could be for any reason. Find anything to feel satisfied about. You could have 10 important things in your life and be dissatisfied with 9 of them in the moment because they haven't manifested in the way that you want them to. And if you could focus upon the one thing in which you feel satisfaction, the other 9 must come into place and must come fast, because satisfaction is the open vortex. It's the open valve. It's the open conduit to your connection with all that you are.